Hi, my name is Sean Chowdhury, and I'm the owner and general manager of Hinsdale Wine Shop, located right here in downtown Hinsdale. We focus on specialty, hard-to-find, small production wines. We chose to work with Groupon because it's a cool, young, hip company. It's the most exciting company that's come around in the past 10 years. That's the kind of culture I want to be part of. We tracked all redemption of the Groupon users. In addition, we tracked what they spend above and beyond the value of the Groupon. Also, we captured their data so we could market to them for repeat business. 23% of the Groupon customers have returned, and on average, they've spent about $52. So it's been a huge success for us. The great thing about the Groupon customer was that these were not our regular customers. They came from communities that are surrounding, so this enabled me to get my shop's name out to the neighboring communities. Because of the many deals that Groupon has done, they have a database of successful deals. So they have the knowledge of what's going to work and what's not going to work. So based on my personal knowledge of the wine industry and the deals that have worked in this industry, Groupon was able to help me formulate a win-win deal for both. The initial wave is always exciting. It's fun. There's some nervousness there, but we were ready for it. Groupon has online videos. Your rep is there to help you prepare for your first day. There's a lot of data on the Groupon site, what to anticipate, how the redemption tracks, like the first 10 days, how it tapers down, then picks right back up towards the end. So you got to anticipate, and Groupon has a lot of history that can help you predict your customer flow. I've worked with Groupon several times. We've done 3 deals at the Hinsdale Wine Shop and 2 deals at the Cellar Door, which is my other shop in Downers Grove. Why do I work with Groupon? It brings me customers. It's helped me make revenue. It helps me create profits. That's why I work with Groupon.